Welcome to Syntony's GNSS Basics 101. In this first episode, we will focus on understanding GNSS, what it is, and how it works. But first, a quick introduction. GNSS stands for Global Navigation Satellite Systems, regrouping different constellations in the medium Earth orbit, or MEO. Each satellite of the constellations transmits its positioning and timing data to GNSS receivers. GNSS provide precise navigation for numerous applications worldwide. Incorporating multiple constellations, such as GPS, GLONASS, Galileo, and BeiDou, GNSS enable devices to synchronize time, improve geometry of triangulation, and finally, enhance accuracy globally. These satellite systems, orbiting far above Earth, send out signals that are processed by receivers to deliver positioning, navigation, and timing services. Okay, so how does it work? The complex mechanism of satellites orbiting Earth induces a delay, or duration for the signal to travel from the satellite to the receiver. This delay is used to determine the satellite-to-receiver distance. The receiver computes its position by employing trilateration, which is a technique that gauges distances from various satellites. The accuracy of the positioning improves with the number of satellites used, but a minimum of 4 is required for trilateration and receiver's time synchronization. And additionally, GNSS receivers consistently adjust for the atmospheric effects on Earth, such as ionospheric and tropospheric delays, or scintillation effects, to guarantee the precision of the data. GNSS technology, operating seamlessly to end users, is the backbone of modern positioning, navigation, and timing. It enables the provision of location-based services for everything on Earth, from navigation applications to the synchronization of time for critical infrastructures. And there it is. You now have the basics to understand GNSS. To dive deeper, subscribe and look for the second episode of the GNSS Basics 101.